We had transport now. We had 5 candidates for the election. The first on the ballot paper was Dr. Dickson Adomako Kissi, who had 324 votes. The second on the ballot was Nanama Asafo Wache, who had 2 votes. Then the third on the ballot was Edna Patricia Saki, who had 3 votes. The fourth on the ballot was Emmanuel Tobin, who had 209 votes. And the final person on the ballot was Dr. Emmanuel Lante, who had 294 votes. So from the total poll cast, the winner for the primaries of the NPP elections was Dr. Dickson Adomako Kissi. Thank you.